In 2012, I started to search a house to buy for my family. My wife was pregnant and she's asthmatic. So I had a mission. I wanted to find the cleanest place to live near Haifa. And then we realized that although governments have a lot of data about air quality and weather, nobody really has the technology to analyze all this data and provide air quality data at a street level.
Every day, we breathe more than 12,000 liters of air. How do we know what we take into our lungs? How do we know what we breathe?
We developed big data infrastructure that can gather data from literally millions of data sources, which include air pollution monitoring station and weather forecast, satellite data, traffic data, and take all this data together. And using BreezoMeter proprietary dispersion models, we calculate the air pollution at the street level in real time.
We believe everyone has the right to know what they breathe. That is why we make air pollution information accessible in real time in your specific location.
Currently, we have data in more than 7,000 cities in 28 countries. So the first big challenge was to generate this big data infrastructure that can gather all those data. The second challenge was to develop our proprietary dispersion algorithms that can calculate what is the air pollution at the street level in every city, in every country. After that, the biggest challenge was to make air pollution actionable. Actionable is to know when we can go outside, when we can do outdoor activity, when is the right time and the right place to take our children outside. Actionable for cities and governments is to know when an air pollution event occurs, when it occurs, and what is the source of the air pollution.
BreezoMeter is actually a goldmine of valuable data. We're in discussions with companies in the fields of real estate, weather, healthcare, wearable, and much more.
What we learned at the Technion is to solve complex problems by creativity, as well as to learn how to work together with our fellow students. And this is the core of the technology and culture we have built in BreezoMeter. Even though the company have only 13 employees in less than 2 years old, every day more than 50 million people use our unique data to improve their health. So think about how many people will improve their health and quality of life in another year, in another 10 years. And you know, it's all thanks to the skill sets we learned at the Technion, thanks to the network that we knew at the Technion. So by supporting the Technion, you support the next entrepreneurs, the next innovators that will create the next technology that can improve millions of people worldwide.